It is Friday morning, and there appears to be no end in sight to the cycle of Mideast violence.
From ABC News, this is World News Now.
Israel and Hamas are trading ominous threats. Hello from New York, I'm Liz Cho.
And good morning, I'm Derek McGinty. Also coming your way this half hour, why many emergency cell phone calls go unanswered. And remembering two icons, Gregory Peck and David Brinkley. We begin with the Mideast.